going to be collaborating with me on my new and latest project that's called Ecoside. I want to see you guys enjoy the exposure and the truth that I'm going to be laying down about our environment.
The Climate Exploration Cookbook is a participatory project with Chinese Arts Now that involves working with the Chinese community living in and around Chinatown, London, to make sense of their relationship with climate change issues through Chinese food culture and their cooking and eating habits.
I'm working with Seasons for Change in collaboration with Apples and Snakes Poetry Organisation on a fantastic music and spoken word project called CC Speakeasy, which is looking at the climate justice crisis, the climate and environmental justice crisis, through the stories of coffee and chocolate.
Season for Change has sort of three strands to it. One is the commission programme. So we've commissioned 15 artists and arts organisations to create projects which address climate change and climate justice.
Welcome to our world, South Circular. It's more than a thoroughfare for people who want to live, breathe and reside here.
So in terms of what we would like to achieve for Season for Change, it's encouraging people to understand that they can make a difference, and that culture and heritage and the arts have a really key response, and making change in your local community, nationally, locally and beyond.
I was inspired to do work on climate justice because there is a gap in the knowledge working at a community level, and I felt that there was an interconnectedness between the community, the reality and the knowledge that we have.
The second strand is we have an open programme. The open programme is basically an invitation for everyone, anyone in the cultural sector to join and talk about the work that they're doing, which is looking at climate change and climate justice.
Being involved in Season for Change will make a difference in terms of demonstrating the sheer breadth and range of artistic activities happening even during a year of lockdown.
Making creative work requires vulnerability, and making work about the climate crisis sort of demands the vulnerability of not knowing where we're going.
I couldn't see a way to contribute until I realised social justice and climate justice are really interlinked.
And then the third section of Season for Change is the Season for Exchange. And Season for Exchange is really a place for the cultural sector, artists, activists, scientists, to come together and to talk, to be in conversation with each other about the issues around climate change and climate justice.
It's remarkable that it's seen as strange when people advocate for climate change, but we must continue trying, because in reality, our planet is dying.
We're a network that is basically about bringing museum professionals together, particularly around exhibitions, to discuss how to make exhibition practice more sustainable and regenerative in as many different ways as we can, really.
We were inspired to begin making work about the climate crisis due to some academic work done by British London Transport Museum and also New Zealand Transport that looked at future scenarios that we might hit depending on how sustainably we live.
Walking Forest gathers stories of women's earth activism across the globe. It's inspired by the energy of the forest floor.
I think an artist and architect voice can tackle the issues and the around climate change, because we need everyone to talk about that. Everyone needs to be involved in that debate.
I think it's really important to bring lots and lots of different art forms, artistic movements, ways of looking at the world together to collectively and in a sort of networked way address these questions around climate crisis.
I hope the work that Season for Change is undertaking with these artists will impact local communities by telling their stories, by highlighting what impact climate change and climate justice has in their local environment. I hope it impacts local communities and galvanises them to act.